Today we're talking Nikon D3300. How to take your photos to the next level. I'm going to teach you about aperture, shutter speed, and your ISO and how to manually adjust them on your new DSLR. There's three main things you need to understand if you're going to take better photos with your Nikon. Shutter speed, aperture, and ISO. All very important in having full control over your photo. The first thing you're gonna do is put your camera on manual. You're now ready to use manual settings. The next thing you're gonna do is adjust your shutter speed. If you turn the wheel to the right, it's gonna speed up your shutter speed. Pushing the wheel to the left, it's gonna slow down your shutter speed so you can do things like exposures and light trails. Now that you know how to manually adjust your shutter speed, the next step is to learn how to adjust your aperture. You're going to go to the top near your shutter release button. There's a plus minus button. You hold that in. As you're holding that button, you're going to turn the wheel to the right, which will make your aperture smaller, or to the left, which will make your aperture larger. Finally, the ISO. You're going to find the ISO button on the left side of your camera, near your automatic and manual focus switch. It's an FN button. You hold in the FN button, and same thing. Wheel to the right, it's gonna make your ISO higher, and wheel to the left, it's gonna make your ISO a little bit lower. Finally, I'm gonna teach you how to adjust your camera to shoot in RAW. You've probably heard about shooting in RAW before. Shooting in RAW gives you more control over your photo post-processing. So when you go into Lightroom, when you go into Photoshop to edit your photo, you're gonna have more control over this. Versus shooting in JPEG, where if you shoot in JPEG, it adds a little bit of saturation. It's gonna add some contrast. It gives you less control. Shooting in RAW is very important to have more control over your photos. So what you're gonna do, you're gonna press the menu button. You're gonna go down to the little camera. You're gonna select the camera. You're gonna go to image quality and RAW. You're now set up to shoot in RAW and you have more control over your photos. Those are some basics of the Nikon D3300. I've been shooting with this camera for about a year. It's a great entry-level DSLR. Once you get to learn how to use it, once you get to master it, it does produce some great photos.